हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ आर डी महाजन, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर MIT औरंगाबाद, प्रेजेंटिंग माई वीडियो ऑन द टॉपिक ट्रिपल इंटीग्रेशन। लेट अस सी दैट एग्जांपल। इवैल्यूएट इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम 0 टू 4 विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू जेड, इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम 0 टू 2 टाइम्स रूट जेड विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स, एंड इंटीग्रल फ्रॉम 0 टू रूट ऑफ 4z माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू वाई। And therefore, the order in which we have to perform this integration, first with respect to y, then with respect to x, and then with respect to z. Therefore, we write that as I integral from 0 to 4 with respect to z. Therefore, this limit must be for z. Then, integral from 0 to 2 times root z with respect to x, therefore limits for x is equal to 0 to x is equal to 2 root z. Integral from 0 to root of 4z minus x square with respect to y, therefore limit for y equal to 0 to y equal to root 4z minus x square, and then performing the first integral, keeping outer 2 as it is. Therefore, integral from 0 to 4 with respect to z, integral from 0 to 2 root z, integration of dy is y, limit from 0 to root of 4z minus x square, and then its integration with respect to x. And therefore, it is integral from 0 to 4 dz as it is, integral from 0 to 2 root z as it is, substituting the upper and lower limit. Upper limit is root of 4z minus x square, lower limit at 0, therefore it remains same, and then its integration with respect to x. We call this as equation 1. This integral contains the term a minus b, power term, a binomial expression in the form of a minus b, and as it is in that form, we use that substitution, standard substitution, b is equals to a sine square theta for the evaluation. And therefore here b is x square, a is 4z, sin square theta, then taking square root, we get therefore x is equals to square root of 4 is 2 root of z sin theta is the standard substitution, and then differentiating it with respect to theta, we get dx is equals to 2 root z constant term outside, derivative of sin theta is cos theta and d theta, new limits for x is equals to 0, we get 0 is equals to 2 root z sin theta, dividing by 2 root z, we get sin theta equals to 0. It implies theta equals to sin inverse of 0, and sin inverse of 0 is 0. A lower limit is 0, and when x is 2 root z upper limit, we get therefore x is here 2 root z is equals to 2 root z sin theta. It implies 2 root z, 2 root z get cancelled, we get sin theta is equals to 1, theta is equals to sin inverse of 1, and sin inverse of 1 is pi by 2. Therefore, substituting that values in equation 1, that equation 1 becomes therefore that I is equals to integral from 0 to 4 as it is dz, integral from when x is 0 we get theta equal to 0, therefore lower limit theta equal to 0, upper limit theta is equals to pi by 2, it is root of 4z minus x square 4z sin square theta. Into dx and the value of dx is 2 root z cos of theta d theta. And therefore, from this I can take 4z common, root of 4z is 2 root z. That 2 root z and this 2 root z, it becomes, therefore that I becomes integral from 0 to 4 with respect to z, integral from 0 to pi by 2, here 4z, root of 4z is 2 root z, and this 2 root z, that product becomes 4 z root of 1 minus sin square theta, root of 1 minus sin square theta cos theta and d theta. Okay, and therefore with respect to theta, this one is a constant term, I will take outside the inner integral, and therefore it is 4 constant outside, integral from 0 to 4 z dz, integral from 0 to pi by 2, 1 minus sin square theta is cos square, root of cos square is cos, cos theta into this cos theta, it becomes cos square theta d theta. And then applying that reduction for, we get 4 integral from 0 to 4 z, performing by reduction formula, 2 minus 1 we get 1 by 2, last term is 1 by 2, into k, the value of k is here pi by 2, as it is n is even here, and therefore it is 1 by 2 into pi by 2, which we have to integrate it with respect to z, 1 by 4 cancel with this 4, therefore pi constant term outside, integral from 0 to 4 of z dz, and therefore it is equals to pi constant outside, integration of z with respect to z is z square by 2, limit from 0 to 4, and therefore it is pi by 2, upper limit square to 4 square, it is 16 minus lower limit 0, and therefore it is 16 by 2, therefore that value is 8 pi. As the required answer. Therefore, in this way, we can obtain the value of that triple integral by using that standard substitution, b is equal to a sin square theta, as that integral contains binomial term in the form of a minus b, using that standard substitution. And after using that, we get the limit as 0 to pi by 2 for cos term, and therefore here applying that reduction formula, standard reduction formula, to get this required result as 8 pi. If you are watching my videos, please like and share it, as well as subscribe to my channel for latest videos. Thank you. Thank you very much.